Former Mwingi Central, a member of parliament, Joy Mutambo, escaped death. Now this YouTube channel. Former Mwingi Central, a member of parliament, Joy Mutambo, escaped death narrowly after he was involved in a grisly road accident at Kavenge along the Thika Mwingi Highway on Saturday night. His official driver died on the spot in the 11 p.m. crash that involved a tractor. Mutambo was returning to Nairobi from the scene where the St. Joseph Seminary Mwingi bus had plunged into the Enzu River, killing at least 3 people on Saturday. Mutambo, who lost a number of relatives in the bus tragedy that left for Nairobi after the mangled wreckage was retrieved from the bus. His vehicle was involved rolled several times after crashing into a tractor. The former MP had in the day joined fellow leader from Kitui, including Wiper Party leader Kalonzo Musyoka and Kitui Governor Charity Ngilu, who had camped at the scene of the bus accident until the submerged bus was pulled out last night. Mutambo and other occupants of the vehicle were last to Matu Level 5 Hospital for treatment. Continue following Africana Pictures. I have been updating videos in Enzu River. Don't forget to leave your comment to condole with the family that lost their loved ones. Let's meet to the next video. This is Africana Pictures. You are found in Instagram and Facebook as Africana Pictures.